Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have a bunch of improvements to web analytics, plus six more noteworthy updates to go through. Let's start with web analytics. First, you can now group traffic sources by acquisition channel. This lets you see which channels are bringing you the most traffic. Search, direct, LLM, email, newsletter, and so on. Internal here refers to traffic coming from the target project itself. From here, you can go deeper. Let's say you want to see how often your page is mentioned in specific chatbots. Just select the channel LLM to filter by that traffic source and hit sources. This shows you a list of chatbots you're mentioned in and how many times. Next, we've improved all filters to offer suggestions and let you combine or and rules. Click on any item to filter by it, or use Option or Alt plus click to quickly exclude it from your results. Other smaller web analytics improvements we've made include the ability to change the time zone for more accuracy and better regional comparing. Select continents in the geography widget to compare traffic between North America versus Europe, for example. Plus, expand any widget in web analytics to see more relevant metrics on top of visitor stats. Moving on to AI Content Helper. There's a new chat function in AI Content Helper. Use it to improve your content for both humans and search engines. Just ask AI to identify weak points in your content, brainstorm ideas, refine your article structure, and more. We plan to add some big features like inline suggestions you can apply with a click and collaborative editing, so stay tuned. Moving on to Report Builder. See how your competitors stack up against you online by building your own comprehensive competitive map. Just select your competitors and customize your comparison across three axes. Choose from key backlink, organic, and paid metrics. Moving on to Site Explorer, we've added organic positions to the paid keywords report. Filter by them to find out if you're cannibalizing your own rankings and wasting advertising budget by running ads on keywords your website already ranks for organically. Moving on to Site Audit, we've released Batch AI. Remember the Ask AI feature that lets you generate titles and meta descriptions for pages? Now, you can scale that and do it for multiple pages at once. Just look for the Batch AI feature in your issue reports. Batch AI is available with a max project boost. You can batch up to 1K pages and 50K pages per project per month. Moving on to Rank Tracker. In the history chart in the overview report, the new locations mode lets you track performance across different locations in your projects. Moving on. Over in the GSC overview report, you can now assess your website's year-over-year performance for both organic positions and pages. This helps to account for any variations caused by seasonal fluctuations. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Kenny. See you in the next update and have a great day.